Welcome back. We are on the draw. We're gonna keep this hand. It's got a brainstorm, so it's hard to ship. And it's possible that our abrupt decays are terrible. And our opponent goes turn one Dryad Arbor. Interesting. So we cannot kill it with abrupt decay. What is this deck? I'm confused. Probably going to fire this first brainstorm end of turn, so we have a turn to play like Baleful Strix or something. I would normally not fire the brainstorm, but since we have a second one, I'm not too worried. Are we playing against Infect? Oh, maybe. Oh, Elves. Yeah, Elves makes sense. Okay. Maybe it could be a position. There's an opposition deck, but I don't think it would play Witted Fiddles because it's like a three color deck and it's usually Sultai. So yeah, I'm not gonna play around Wasteland here. I don't think it does anything. I mean, I don't think you play Wasteland. Get Tropical. Brainstorm. Never played against Elves with this deck. It's probably a bad matchup. Definitely combo a little slower than them. It might be a bad matchup. Definitely combo slower, although Leovold is pretty sweet. It doesn't do much, but it's going to be my play on turn 2, basically. Although I could keep Abrupt Decay up. Definitely don't need a second Illurin. So yeah, it's going to be the card to get rid of. So do I play Crane, or do I just Abrupt Decay something end of turn? Because he's likely going to play something that I want to Abrupt Decay on this turn. I would think so. He could have... excuse me. excuse me. You could have Natural Order for Progenitus. In that case, there's not much I can do, because it would go like Cradle into Natural Order. But I think in other cases, he's probably going to Green Sun Zenith or something for like a creature that I would want to kill with Abrupt Decay. And playing Crane now doesn't do much. Yeah, I'll keep the Abrupt Decay up. I think it makes the most sense. I'm gonna be happy to have Disfigure in this matchup over Hydroblast. Crane, I mean, I'm whiffing most of the time with Crane there. I only have like 10 targets. However, I guess Shardless would have been nice, but not even that much. Considering I already have the Illurin, I just don't want to die, and then I'll combo with Illurin. It's possible I was supposed to even Abrupt Decay like right away to not die to Natural Order. The card quality that I'm killing doesn't matter. I just need time. Definitely Elves. That's right, okay. Why would Symbiote? Okay, return an Elf you control. Okay, so this is what I'm gonna kill, I think. That is another one drop. Okay. We'll kill the symbiote. In the ground sea. And kill the heritage druid. Hello. Death right. I think I don't even bother with the death right there, and I just cast a brainstorm. I don't need it anyway. I could play Deathrite, like, with the idea that next turn I have an extra mana and I can also brainstorm, but if he keeps his Deathrite up, I won't be able to do that. Because he would just exile my land. Okay, I think in response here I kill the Heritage Druid. I'll probably brainstorm in response. So I can shuffle away bad stuff. Yeah. So I can shuffle away. Brainstorm and. No. Deathrite Shaman. And then brainstorm. And fetch Bayou. That. Illyrian is very risky against elves, though. Maybe I should just wait. It's possible I should just wait to have, like, the actual combo in hand. Got Illyrian with that, too. Can draw a bunch of cards with Visionary. Yeah, I think I might wait. Federal Harpy is fine, but I might not. If I don't, I think I cast Ponder. Yeah, I mean, he has three cards. Probably has, like, a Green Sun Zenith. So by not playing the Illyrian, I'm taking a risk that I won't be able to combo, like, this turn. Because technically, with a Karina's Tricks, it's possible that I'm able to combo this turn, even not casting the Ponder. However, however, if I play the Illyrian, if I don't play the Illyrian, it's possible I die. If he has, like, Cradle, can make 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, cast Crater Hoof and just kill me. Or Natural Order. So I think I should take the risk. I think the fact that I let him put creatures in play with Illyrian is actually irrelevant unless he has Natural Order or Green Sun Zenith, which already kills me. So yeah, I should do that. Should I fetch? Probably should not fetch, I think. Let's go Illyrian. think I do that all instant speed. There's nothing he can have, I don't think. I guess he could have, like, Reclamation Sage main deck. I don't know. I don't think they have Reclamation Sage main deck. So he didn't have any creature to play. Okay, so that was clearly a mistake, because he could have bounced his Visionary and play it for free. Okay, so he does have Reclamation Sage, he casts it. I guess I have to respond with Crane Restricts first. Probably Crane. That's annoying, because he can bounce it. He can bounce his Sage. Okay, found a part of the combo. Now I need to top deck. Literally need to top deck. Kevin RP. Could be Shardless Agent too. Okay, another Alluren. Cast this, I guess, because it's kind of free. Now I'm in a weird spot where I think I have to kill Warhood Symbiote. And there's only one Abrupt Decay in my deck left. So if I cast Ponder. Okay, return it back to his hand. He's gonna recast it? If he recasts it, yeah, it's annoying. Can't kill the Strix. So I'm gonna play Alluren, and he can bounce his Reclamation Sage in his hand, so I need to have like two Harpies to be able to respond. It's a weird spot. Okay, Leovold lets me draw a card. Okay, we'll ponder. Lets me draw a card if he tries to kill my Alluren. Need to find Harpies. Okay. Force of Will works, sort of, because it can counter the Sage. However, I still need to find Harpy first. So I'm gonna shuffle. Okay, we found our Harpy. Okay, I think if I play Alluren now, and I play Leovold, he's gonna respond, bounce his Sage, try to kill my Alluren. I might try to kill my Alluren, and then in response, I kill him with Harpy. Yeah, I'm gonna try that. I mean, I think he doesn't know that he can play stuff with Alluren. And I think he might not. I think he might realize mid combo and it's a problem. Or maybe I pass and end of turn he's gonna use Symbiote and in response I do something. Okay. I respond now. Cast Alluren. I cast Leovold. He tries to do it now. No.
So now, okay, it's weird. Now do I wait until I draw another Harpy or a Force of Will? Or do I try to combo now, and then if he thinks about it, Such a weird spot. No, I think he's just gonna replay it, and then in response, I'm gonna combo him. If he knew about the Illyrian, he wouldn't just keep it in hand. If he knew that he could put creatures, he wouldn't just keep it in hand. No, he would. So try to go off right now is not gonna work, because it's already in his hand, because it's part of the cost to bounce it. So I think it makes the most sense based on what happened to wait for him to replay it, and then when he replays it, I try to combo. Yeah, exactly. This is such a weird leveling where you have to I have to think about how my opponent's gonna play based on him not knowing that he can actually use Illyrian. It's so weird. But it's weird too, because like when you click the card, it tells you cast with Illyrian or cast. So I don't really understand. There's anything you can do. We're actually getting lucky with those glinting screens, even if it's basically irrelevant. So all that matters is getting the other Strix, the Brizidix Strix. I also have like one every time. Just one. Just perfect. He's gonna understand that he's dead now. No. Come on, man. All right, thank you. All right, we got this game. Powder Keg. I think Leovold's pretty good. It stops Glimpse, it stops Shenanigans with Elvish Visionary. Otherwise, I'm not sure if I want the third one. This figure is going to be great. I think the rest of the cards are pretty medium. Therapy is, I think, is pretty bad. So according to sideboard plans I had from Cartesian, he was actually boarding in Cabal Therapy in that matchup. Seems weird, but I guess I don't really have Brainstorm in their kind of combo. Can't really play grindy game against us. Can name Natural Order, Crimson Zenith, and Glimpse most of the time. I don't mind trying yet, I guess. I'm actually not even sure if this figure is that good. Nah, it's gotta be good. It's gonna buy me time. Their sideboard are gonna have Thought Seizes and like maybe Kibble Therapy. Pithing Needle.
He's still going to board out a few decays. Pithingale is very rare, or it's very in very small numbers. Broad Decay is bad. Force of Will is good because of the very few cards that actually do something. Alurin is probably board out once tricks. They don't really attack that much, and not with big creatures. They don't really disrupt except with double therapies, and maybe an Alurin can be boarded out. I'll board out the other Abrupt Decay because we have Disfigures. Powder Keg and two therapy, maybe? On the draw. Yeah, we'll try that. I think it's wrong. I think I should keep all the four Lorenz. And I think whenever I board out an Lorenz, I should probably board out an RP. Okay, I'll keep that. Go ahead, friend. I think I keep this figure up instead of pondering, just so I can kill in response if this third elf is gonna play. That's fine. Okay, so he doesn't have a second land. That's good to know. Deathrite's fine. No. Mistake. Ah, that was bad. Yeah. Well, I guess he did play it. He didn't make mana, so I was rewarded, but I'm still going to kill it. Ponder. She's probably, yeah, ponder with, in case I find another, in case I find like Cabal Therapy, you should probably ponder with that Tropical. Although, if there is something I want to keep or not, I have to fetch. That is more likely. There's some cards I don't want than cards I want. So I should keep. I should do it that way. Okay, so we got this Strix for the combo. I don't need Leovold, I don't think. I think if he didn't cast anything there, he might have Glimpse of Nature. So Leovold would be good, but I think he might just fire it off now. Do I want these cards? I need another land for sure. Could draw Strix and Leovold. Draw Strix and Leovold, and then Shardless into Brainstorm to find my land. Or I could Leovold next turn, and Leovold next turn, keep Force of Will up, Force of Will whatever is relevant, but if he goes for Glimpse this turn, then keeping the Leovold is a lot worse. So I could keep it on top, and if I actually need it, I don't fetch. Otherwise I draw this Strix, but I don't feel like I even need this Strix that much either. Since I have Harpy and Agent and a lot of life, probably don't need it. So I draw the Brainstorm in Leovold. Yeah, that seems fine. So Strix, Theovold, Brainstorm, no shuffle. Play Delta. Then I shuffle if he goes for Glimpse. Probably shuffle. Yeah. Okay. Now the question is, do I even force it? Probably. Exiled the Brainstorm. Fetch end of turn. Unless I expect another Glimpse. Kebble Therapy. Okay. That's gross.
Name a Lurin. We have two left in our deck. Okay, because I don't have a Lurin, I think I have to draw the Leovold and play it. It's going to stop Visionary, other Glimpse, potentially. It's probably going to hit Cabal Therapy or Agent. Should probably therapy there. Okay. This game is quite complex. It's fun. And that's why I love Legacy. You can always cast all of your spells. It's just a matter of sequencing. It's a big puzzle, whereas sometimes standard is just like, you know, you cast the only card you can cast. Okay, draw the evil deer. Back to square one. There's a druid. That's bad for me. Three mana. Tap. Natural order. Yeah, that's bad. Wow. Oh my god, just panned out terribly. The Forza Will is there. 5/5, I can't really do much about it, so I just die. Alright, okay. I accept what just happened to me. Not sure if I could play better. In any case, I want to learn. I think that's definitely a mistake to board it out. I think that Abrupt Decay is bad. I think Leovold is okay, especially on a play it's going to be better than it was on draw. And Force of Will is good. Powder Kick is good. I think Disfigure is... I think it's good. Not amazing, but good. I think Cabal Therapy is medium. I just want to Strix over it. I Yeah, we'll keep one. We'll see how this goes.
Okay, on the play. It's a weird hand. Probably keep it, because brainstorm is great. Although, I have to crack my fetch, so I could lock myself. But I do have a crane that I can cast. Worst case scenario. To, like, put back cards I don't want. Green. Deathrite Shaman. Fire Brainstorm in turn one. Can wait. Yeah, I can wait. Do I play it in main phase now? Playing Crane is pretty bad, I think. I think I have to keep my Crane to shuffle cards away with Brainstorm. Yes, I'm going to brainstorm now. Okay, I got a Loran now. So I put two brainstorm on top. Or a Loran. I could hide a Loran from Cabal Therapy. Even Force of Will. Yeah, I like that. Just hide Illyrian and then force. There's nothing I'm gonna force on this turn anyway. Could force Glimpse maybe? But he's clearly not gonna have enough mana to do that much stuff with it. So Illyrian and force in that order. Then I play that. I still need an Harpy. So yeah, I could put in the other order where I have Illyrian on top and I can cast it now, but I can't combo with it, so it's probably not good. Imagine if I play Illyrian and he plays Glimpse and then just goes off and draws a whole deck, because everything costs zero. That would not be nice. I mean, I could combo, it's not impossible. Because I have Crane that could find. Okay, so he has Glimpse. I think he's gonna cycle, basically. Well, maybe with Crane Ranger, he can actually do some stuff. But, yeah, anyway. I could combo next turn with Crane if I hit Shardless that hits Harpy. So if he has Crane Ranger, he can actually sort of go off here. Oh, I forgot about Cradle. Oh my god. Oh, that's not an elf. Okay, we're good. Sort of. Okay, sweet. Alright, so our plan worked perfectly. Sort of perfectly. He's not going to hit there. He can take care of our two brainstorms, though. Also, we don't even have four mana for Illyrian because there's no lands in the graveyard. It's going to be rough. With five cards left. flashback. You can brainstorm. Do I play Crane? Probably not. I think I want to draw the Elrond first. I'll play Crane next turn. Okay, that's fine. I'm definitely not countering a spell, a creature spell anyway. I'm gonna counter Natural Order or Green Sun Zenith. Okay. Okay. Three mana. Natural Order. Visionary, okay. Draw a card. He can still natural order. Green Sun Zenith for two. What does that give him? For two? Another Visionary? It's weird. I think I'll let that resolve. Yeah, another Visionary, sure. Six. Seven. Does Creator Hoof cost 7 or 8? I think it's 8. Another 1, okay. And he's gonna cast Creator Hoof from his hand. That's still just 7 mana. Sentinel. Oh well, Heritage. Tap Sentinel. Yeah. Alright, he's gonna draw a bunch of cards now. I'm not in a good spot. Even if I counter Natural Order or Creator Oof or whatnot, I'm still in a terrible spot. Because he can draw like 2 cards a turn, 3 cards a turn. That's gross. And I don't even have my 4 mana. To cast my Elrond. Will gain 2 life. Draw Lurin, cast Crane. Casting Crane here. Charless. Whiff. Horrible. That was our chance.
Yep. Does he have another one? Is there another visionary? Bounces again. Plays it again. Bounces again. Plays it again. Again, I'm not sure if I sequenced perfectly this game. Maybe not. Maybe the first ponder should have. Should have shuffled, maybe. Or the first brainstorm, I mean. Played a third symbiote. Whoops. He got to activate Death Rite end of turn. I mean, he could have activated his own response to steal it, so it doesn't really matter. I guess we're going to play that. It is good against the symbiote stuff he has going on. Shoot me with Death Rite. Then he exiled it. And he has a black floating. Oh, he's just gonna kill me with Death Rite? Yeah. That's gross. Sure. Can't draw a card. No attacks. Could be my chance. Could be my chance. I'm still far. Probably don't attack. Pass. Yes, I will also try to exile that. Did not try to untap in response. Blocks. I'll block that and Grim Ranger. I don't think I try to disfigure anything. Because of symbiote, it's just free, basically. So I should just... I should just disfigure symbiotes. Or maybe even Death Rite. Did he activate all of them now, did he? He's probably going to kill me with just one ones. I'll try to kill that. I'm not even sure if he activated all of his symbiotes. Apparently he did. Okay. Well, I have a Lurin now, so I can try to cast it and see what happens. I cannot cast it, and if I draw, like, Carbon RP, it's fine, but if I draw Brainstorm, I won't have a mana, so I think I have to cast it now. Hope to not die this turn. I take 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, I'm not dead this turn. I'm probably not dead to anything. Well, I am dead to a lot of things, but there's nothing I can do about it, so. I guess I would gain 2 life if I kept Deathrite up, but I think it's more relevant that that if I draw a Brainstorm or a Ponder, I'm able to cast it. Oh wow, he passes. Don't have another one. So now I'm gonna... What is he doing? Gain 2 life then. Get it. He has free attacks. He has free attacks because of symbiote. Now I'm dead. Regulation change. Okay. I have another one. And I draw a card too. That's perfect. And I drew the Harpy. So I guess a combo. Oh wait, no, it's in play. Crap, you can bounce it, whatever. I don't think he realized that. That wow, we won this game. I can't believe it. I cannot believe what's happening. Okay, he conceded. Oh well, I did not expect to win that game. I don't think I should have won that game either. I think my opponent should have attacked like a long time ago. Anyways, I'll see you for another match.